Started here in April of 1985. It's just been, basically almost a love affair with signage and graphics, and it's about the people that we work with. We started out here, everything was non-computerized, everything was, all the signage and graphics were all hand-lettered, hand-painted.
He would bring me here for a Bring Your Child to Work Day when I was like younger in elementary school, and we used to like go out in the park, hang up some signs, paint some signs. It allowed us to bond together. And he really likes it here, the connections he made with other coworkers. I work in the water park, so every day I walk up the hill, and sometimes when he's out in the park riding in his truck, he comes and says hi to me.
When she started working here, it allowed us to see her a little bit more often. It's good to see her from time to time.
Coming up on 40 years, what do you want to be remembered for here at Dorney Park when it's all said and done?
I don't know. We try to get things accomplished when it needs to go out. So that's something that we have been known to and very, very proud of.
Probably his creativity and willingness to say yes.
Anything else you two want to add?
I want to retire.